Hello everybody, welcome back to American Truck Simulator. Today we got something special. It's the big Idaho potato. 4 tons of a potato. One. We're going to be taking it from Idaho Falls to Napa to the Walmart store. I guess they're going to sell it at Walmart. I have no idea. It's 257 miles. So it's going to take about 5.5 hours to get there. We should be there about 10:05 p.m. So it'll be dark when we arrive. We're going to be using the Peterbilt 389 custom with the N14, 800 horsepower Cummins, Eaton Fuller 18 speed with the 4:11 gear ratio. So let's go ahead and get the trip started. Got Z-Mod's custom N14 engine sound. That's the reason it sounds the way it does. People out here in the news van taking pictures and shit. Damn, that's a little rough.
Get ready to turn left. Turn left.
Alright, Sky. Sky's gonna be our navigator for this trip.
Thank you.
straight on. Keep left, and then turn left. Turn left.
Trying to load in and they can't load it in fast enough. Sprinter vans are slower than crap, man. Thank you. at the back of the trailer. You can get them after I get done. Said I'm unloading them off the truck. I just rolled them out the back of the truck and let them hit the ground where they rolled through. That's where they were. Sell this thing at Walmart. Somebody's gonna bring it back. This potato's already been eaten on the inside. I'll carve it out, make a house out of it. Thank you. the trail when you see it. It's the big ass potato. Here we go. We unloaded our first potato. 261 miles, 30 minutes, 47.3 gallons of fuel. 57 world truck contracts completed. $17,437. Level 46 and a half. So, as always, thank you guys for watching the video. I hope you enjoyed. Don't forget to like, subscribe, share, leave a comment down below, and we'll see you in the next video. Have a wonderful day and stay safe.